Good day all. Today I would like to show you a short video on what I purchased in the premium shop of Wargaming, for World of Warships. I purchased 15 Go Navy containers. Let's see what I received from them. And what do you do with all the eagle and shark tokens? You go to the arsenal and purchase items, such as flags, emblems, and ship camouflages. However, be aware you must use them or lose them before the event is over. And here is the summation list of all the containers.